Brandon here with your Scholarship Minute. Recently, I was asked if high school students should pick a few activities and stick with them long term, or do as many activities as possible. This is a great question and depends on what type of scholarship you're applying for. In general, pick a few activities that interest you and stick with them long term. This will show scholarship committees that you can stick with something long term. When I was in high school, I did choir and theater, and it paid off big time for me. Good luck, and see you next month.